just like the PED, the determinants for PES as well. So imagine you had a farm, and you're a farmer. If I ask you to produce 100,000 tons of oranges, when you can only produce 10,000, you'll find it hard, even if I increase the price. That's because you don't have a lot of spare equipment. You don't have extra supplies of land, and your orange trees simply cannot grow in time. You simply cannot expand. However, if you own a factory producing iPad, I ask you to produce 100,000 iPads instead of 10,000 for this month. Simple. You just have to churn your machinery more, and since the spare parts are already ready, your workers can just work overtime and can easily meet the target. So the first reason is the supply capabilities. So for the farmer, I'll have to give you a very huge price increase to reap very little increase in quantity supplied. For iPad, I don't even need to offer you a very large amount of money for you to produce a lot more. So the second reason is again time period. So in a very short run, production capacity is nearly fixed because the amount of raw materials and equipment you have is rather limited. In the long run, you can acquire new technology, have new equipment, import new raw materials. Your supply will be a lot more price elastic.